On a typical day at John F. Kennedy Airport, there are thousands of people going hundreds of places.
Excuse me, sorry.
My battery keeps dying.
I'll borrow mine if you want.
But today, a girl and a boy will meet.
Sorry, I don't share electronics till the third date.
Okay. No, I suppose it is quite intimate.
And it will change everything. Over the next 6 hours and 47 minutes, Hadley Sullivan and Oliver Jones will fall in love.
This is me.
Well, this is unexpected.
I've always hated airplanes.
Then why are you on a 7-hour flight to London?
A wedding. You?
It's a bit complicated. Do you want to join me at the cinema? Make our first date dinner and a cheesy rom-com? Or is that like a third date thing for you?
I'll be reaching for you. Breaking all my rules for you.
The odds of finding your soulmate are slim to none.
This is my number. Text me so I've got yours.
I don't know.
The odds of finding them again? Good luck.
How's your flight? Surprising.
I lost his number, but I need to find this guy that I met on the plane. Sounds really stupid.
Sounds brave.
With miles and miles between them, there is only a 0.2% chance that they will ever see each other again. But what good is a chance if you don't take it? Are we going to talk about her?
She could be anywhere, but I can't stop thinking about her.
You won't find her just sitting here.
Is everything all right?
I have to go. I didn't see this coming.
Love is a lot of work.
It makes no sense.
It's not supposed to.
Is it better to have had a good thing and lost it, or never to have had it? Are you like a tech bro, or?
I'm studying statistics at Yale.
Subtle status drop there.
British, you know, I can't help myself. I'm falling for you.